Here's how you can make Sichuan jelly noodles with just two ingredients. Wunderbar!